day I arrived in Detroit, I was shown two bodies that had been placed inside of the trunk of cars at the Detroit Metropolitan Airport. And the stench, the bodies were decomposed, and you could see the maggots. And that was my first trip to Detroit. And it was one of the most devastating experiences I ever experienced.
A buckshot, flick shot, take shot, flick shot.
Death for me, this hammer, left from me.